Let's go to the fattest leg, even if it must go to infinity and beyond.
Should be, but actually, I'm glad. I had nothing to live for in my old life. I was broke. I had a humiliating job.
For a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Pumbaa,
How can a rock be proud? It's a rock!
Well, I think it's because a pride is what they call a group of lions.
Oh, sure, the lions get pride rock. And what about us meerkats? Where I come from, we didn't have nothing to be proud of. Why? When I was a young meerkat.
When he was a young meerkat!
Very nice.
Thanks.
But maybe it'd be safer if I just show him where I came from.
Oh boy, do we get to see where you grew up?
Yeah, Pumbaa, but it ain't pretty.
Hey,
what's going on?
Pumbaa,
you're sitting on the remote.
Huh? Oh, sorry. I thought it was a brownie.
How convenient. Enter omniscient monkey right on cue.
Well, you know what they say. When the student is ready, the teacher appears.
That's it. No more fortune cookies for you.
You really think I look fat?
Ah, Pumbaa. You're a pig. It's a compliment.
Oh, thank you.
You mind if I pause it for a second?
Sure, go ahead.
Be right back.
It's a small, small world. Everybody is a small world.
My cuteness reaches the end.
Okay, I got the jumbo so we can share.
Were you just picking your nose?
No, I had an itch on the inside.
Timon, are you crying?
I'm fine. I just have something in my eye.
Here, blow.
Here, Pumbaa.
Earth's crust.
Gee, thanks.
Okay, I'm better. How convenient. Enter omniscient monkey right on cue.
Well, you know what they say. When the student is ready, the teacher appears.